The film, when finally finished, the film went to London to be cut. Post-production happened in London, and John Fletcher, in fact, did quite a bit of the editing together with Achtar. And some post-syncing was done, not a lot. It was fairly simple to finish, fairly simple film to finish. But it was in the cutting room for some weeks. It must have been in the cutting room 6-7 weeks, something like that. I think there was also problems getting the negative shipped, and we were worried about security because there wasn't any dupe negative or anything, so shipping the negative was a bit of a hairy problem. I can't remember how that was solved, but it wasn't the only time where I came across that problem. If it isn't cut and finished in the place where it's initially processed, then there comes a moment when you have to ship the negative, and some supposing something happens to the negative. So that's always a problem. And then the film went to the Moscow Film Festival and won, I think it was second prize, the Silver Bear. And Kardar has this certificate in it. It wasn't the only festival, it went to several festivals and won several prizes. And it became, 20 years later, when I made another film in West Pakistan, more than 20 years later, no, about 20 years ago, that's right. By that time, this film, Deshul Dawn, had become the sort of birth of the nation, of the Pakistani film industry. And you shot Deshul Dawn, oh my God.